finish that paperwork over there. Fix me some tea. All right, I'll answer. Hello?
Jen, how's it going?
Hi, Mel. How you doing?
Steve and I will meet you there.
Yeah.
Yes, thanks so much, girl. You're a real good friend.
I got too much paperwork to do, Mel. You told him what?
But, girl, I have already told him that you said yes. I even gave him your address and your telephone number. Oh, don't kill me.
Wait,
I know.
Mel.
I know. So, see you then. Bye.
6:45. Dishes to do, paperwork up my ears, and a Miguel.
I took it down to the disco and had him just play it on tape. And man, the floor was so hot that the people couldn't even dance. There's flames leaping up everywhere. They had a fire truck by the place, man. I said, whoa! I think I got one!
Yeah.
Check this out. Using my own name, baby.
Sounds great. Wait a minute, let me kick up the bass a little bit.
Yeah, kick the bass up. Now listen to this part. Got a special way I love it. I'm gonna lay on you tonight.
Let me take some trim off this snare.
I'm telling you, man, it's a smash.
It's a smash, man.
All I need is the trigger and the bullet, that's all. I've got the gun.
I got this hot date tonight with the loveliest lovely, and she's waiting for me.
Last words I leave with you. Be-ba-ba-la, be-ba-ba-loo. Bonne-vie, donne-vous, banana-fana-vous.
Hey man, I don't know about this.
Listen man, it'll be fine. It's like clockwork.
Yeah, but we ain't never done anything like this before.
Look man, all you got to do is drive, okay? Just drive. I'll take care of the rest.
Yeah, but what if we're seen, man? Marquez is no fool.
Don't worry about Marquez. Will you trust me? Just trust me, okay?
Okay man, okay, I'll trust you. I'll trust you. I'll trust you.
You must be Miguel.
And you must be Jenny.
Yes, come in.
Very pleased to meet you.
Pleased to meet you also.
It's nice.
What?
Your smile. It sparkles.
Oh, I bet you tell it to all the girls.
No, only tell them that if it's the truth.
We have a little time before the concert, Miguel. How would you like some wine?
Get in there! Get in there, Sid! In there, quick! Okay, drive, man!
Man, did you kill him?
I said drive! I said drive, man!
Who was she?
Back off!
Stephanie, you don't run my life anymore. For the past 2 years, it's always been what you wanted.
I do love you. I love you, Miguel. I love you.
Would you please leave?
Okay. Okay. But she's not gonna have you. She's not gonna have you. Do you hear me?
Just shut up for a minute and let me think, will you?
I'm telling you, we gotta get out of town. We can go to Frisco, we can go to the D. Let's go anywhere.
Just start the car up, man. Start the car up and just drive, man. Turn left up there at the next corner.
You're really special to me, and I wanted to let you know that. And I really appreciate you.
I appreciate you too.
Hey! Hey, kids. Why don't you guys go in the back, okay?
We're playing.
I know, yeah. But I got some business to take care of, okay? Hey, wait a minute. What is this? Hey, wait a minute. Who are you guys?
I'm sorry for you.
Oh, Reese, wait a minute.
I'm sorry for you, Spyder. Goodbye. Okay, boys, that's enough. Kill it.
Can I help you?
This is apartment A, isn't it?
Jen, is something wrong?